We're sitting around Rich's apartment. I'm born and raised a New York City person, and I kind of relate to this song a lot when it says, when this old world starts getting me down, and people are just too much for me to face. I climb right up to the top of stairs, and all just drift right in the space. On the roof, as peaceful as can be. Now I come home feeling tired and beat. I go up where the air is fresh and sweet. I get away from the hostile crowd and all out in the street. On the roof, the only place I know where you just have to wish to make it so. I'm gonna do a song for you guys, you two right there, or you at least. In school, right? What grade is he in?
Fourth grade.
Alright. When I sing to kids in the States, I ask them if there ever is a time that they, during the week, that they don't want to go to school.
Every day.
Every day. But then I ask them, do they think there's a time when their teacher doesn't want to go to school? Yes, that's true. So with that, it just reminds me, you got to imagine a parent, guardian, coming into the child's room to get him up to go to school, and he or she looks at that person and says, don't make me go to school today. Oh, mom, don't make me go to school. I've got a high fever and my throat is sore. Oh, mom, don't make me go to school. It's not because of the test today or the homework I haven't done. Please let me stay. I'll do the dishes. I'll walk the dog. I will wash the dog. I will clean up my room, pick up my toys, sweep up and vacuum and dust. Just don't make me go to school today. Oh, mom, don't make me go to school.